Today is Wednesday. We are leaving for Galena tomorrow afternoon. And we're gonna get a bike ride in today. The Colombians that were up here last year riding for the team are here again this year. So we're gonna go out for a ride with them, hang out with them for a little bit.
We hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What did you have to hit me where I'm weak, baby? I couldn't breathe and rub it in so deep. Salt in the wound like you're laughing right at me.
We just got home maybe about 20 minutes ago from our ride. It's about 9:40, I think. We're gonna pack all my stuff up for Galena tomorrow, get everything ready to go. I got a lot to do. I gotta pack up my clothes I'm gonna wear. I gotta wash all my kits and then pack those up. I gotta clean up this office and the room next door. The reason I have to do that is because something really cool is happening actually the 2 days after I get back from Galena. One of my closest friends, Anthony, from Canada, is coming in to Chicago. Friendship's really kind of unique. I've never actually met him in person. Those of you that have watched this channel for a while kind of know that I really like to play video games. And I met him through video games probably close to almost 10 years ago now, I would say. And so we're pretty close friends. He's gonna come into Chicago. I'm gonna pick him up later on Sunday evening after Galena. We're gonna hang out all day Monday, and then he's actually headed back to Canada after that. But I'm super stoked to finally get to meet him in person. We're gonna go all around the city. He's gonna have his first Chicago hot dog. We're gonna do a bunch of stuff. I'm super excited to do that. And I'm super excited to show you guys that as well.
Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut, and baby, now we got bad blood. Get back together. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Now we got bad blood. Ooh, 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 baby, now we got bad blood.
Tools right there, water bottles all set up. Head into the house. Now we gotta take care of this mess. Our food, all of our clothes for the week. And then we'll get to cleaning. The morning of Galena. Got all my stuff ready to go. Gotta go put it in my bag. And then we're gonna get going. Head off to work for a little bit and then head out to Galena. Probably won't be posting much this weekend, but I will have a video for you probably next weekend, at least on some of what we did here.